wanna do Savage Gang, we the illest. Savage Gang, let's go.
Still bangles. Why can't they keep it 99 plus 1? Why can't I walk in the club with a gun? Why does she suck fast up when I grab her buns? And why does she love it when I smack her?
Why can't they keep it 99 plus 1? Why can't I walk in the club with a gun? And why does she suck fast up when I grab her?
I'm back with your screen. I'm back with my fire calendar. Let's get to the reaction. Yeah, I'm back. Today, I'm going to be reacting to... Actually, I'm going to be trying to solve 14 detective stories and riddles that challenge your IQ. I believe I got a strong IQ, that's why I'm giving this a chance. So without no more ado, I don't understand, I don't want to waste your time with much. But before I start, let me waste your time a little bit. Kill that subscribe button, smash that like button, smash that post notification button, crash my comment section. Let me know what you want to do, and let me know what you want to see. I'm all about you guys, you know. Let me know what you want to see more on my channel. Let me know what you want to see me do, pranks, challenges, whatever it is. Prank war coming soon, by the way. Without no ado, let's start with the video in 3, 2, 1, Ash Carey! Cool intro. Okay. Call the police. He said his neighbor's house was robbed. He heard the noise and went. To see what happened. What had happened. When he came to the house, he noticed the windows were fogged up. He cleared them and saw the disaster. Okay. The police arrested him. Why? Why, guys? Let's do this together. Whoa, damn. Why? Oh, yeah. He cleaned the fog from the outside. A window fogged up from the inside, not the outside. So he was lying. Yeah, he's lying. Windows fog up from the inside. Yeah, I'm smart, your boy. Why smart, man? One for the team. Let's go. Ronald died in his sleep. Okay. His wife gave a testimony. We watched the horror movie last night. Then Ronald fell asleep and had a dream about a stranger choking him. I tried to wake him up, but he probably died a heart attack. Wait. Something is fishy here. I think I know what's going on. He had a congenital artifact. I think I know what the answer already. Yeah, she should be arrested. The police arrested her. How did they know? Okay. How could she tell him about the dream if she died? If he died while he was still dreaming. Yeah, if he died in his sleep, how did she know about the dream? Yeah. I got that right. Yeah, man. My dad is in a Snoopy, man. Wanna know what I'm doing all the time, man? Okay. What would you do to survive? Walk at night. It's cold at night. You have to walk at night. Yeah. Your boy is smart. Brain walk. Stay still, I'm pinned to the side. Yeah. A parachute, Eric. Use the reserve parachute. Every parachute has a reserve parachute. Yeah. Brain walk. Play dead. Play dead. Yeah, Beth ain't never gonna catch me. Play dead, play dead. You gotta play dead, man. Shaq can smell blood. So you gotta play dead. Ha! Wait. Stare right in, say it right in the eye and punch it in the nose. Whoa. The Chuck would have killed me, man. If I had to play that, I was gonna be gone. Man. Y'all guys were gonna miss me anyways, you know. Approaching tornado, get away and drive away. Crouch down the neck. Get in the car and drive away. Ha! Damn. I want W's only, man. I want W's only. What am I getting else? Yeah guys, let's bring me to the end of this reaction video. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, smash the post notification button, and watch more videos. I got lots of exciting videos on my channel, so stick around, enjoy your boy's company, and until next video, I'll be seeing you. Pew, pew, pew.